around. Albertson cuts in front. Scores! Jason Pominville, shorthanded. Oh, now do you believe? These guys are good.
The voice is unmistakable. It belongs to Rick Jeanneret, the longtime play-by-play announcer for the Buffalo Sabres. For 34 years, Jeanneret has been calling Sabre games, making him the longest tenured broadcaster in hockey. At first on radio, and since 1995 on TV as well, he's pretty much seen everything that's happened to this franchise.
The Pat LaFontaines and the Gilbert Perros going back over the years, but I can't say definitively that one was better than another.
Jeanneret is a true Canadian, born in St. Catharines, and he's been living in Niagara Falls on the Canadian side, commuting across the border to work every day.
It's not a big deal. This is, you know, people in big cities travel a lot longer to get the games from the suburbs than I do. It takes me 1.5 hour from my door to my desk inside the HSBC Arena, and I live in a different country. So there is something to be said for that.
But what's made Jeanneret famous is his distinctive call of his beloved Sabres.
McKelvey in over the Montreal line, and a back hit! Who says this guy is afraid to fly? He left the vapor trail! Here they go! Shield firing punches! It can't snow! They're having it right in front of the bench, and this crowd is going bananas!
La 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 Fontaine!
When I'm playing in the basement with my kids and they'll score one top shelf or Mama Heights the cookies, that's where I hear it the most.
I'll have youngsters coming running up to me and saying, top shelf or Mama Heights the cookies.
I think my favorite one was the May Day.
May Day always sticks in your mind.
He's going to get a goal! He shoots!
My nickname is Mayday, some, you know, among a certain group of people. So there's no doubt it's one of those things that will stay with me as long as I keep reliving it. There's no question Rick Jeanneret made that whole moment.
People say, how did you know when to stop saying Mayday? And I knew when to stop when I thought of something else to say. I was just trying to keep on going until I could think of something else to say, so I did.
He's got to be the best in the league. Just a wonderful guy, but, you know, the enthusiasm he shows each and every night. He was one of those guys that, you know, was able to simulcast radio and TV, which is incredibly difficult. So, you know, he's a legend.
There's just one thing missing from Jeanneret's impressive resume. He hasn't been able to call a Buffalo Sabres Stanley Cup championship.
So many of the things I do are spontaneous. And if ever I would wish the Lord to give me a spontaneous moment, that would be the one. The time that the Buffalo Sabres won the Stanley Cup.